upset organization that helps the homeless is in need itself, especially now that the temperatures have been dipping down. News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local in Anderson. And Mandy, how does the lot project work?
Well, every Tuesday and Thursday, those in need will form a line around the building here at the Lot Project. But while the organization can fill their stomachs, right now they can't fulfill a basic need.
This is the beginning of the Lot Project. This is where everybody eats.
Since 2009, volunteers at the Lot Project have given out more than 20,000 meals and over 70,000 items of clothing, all for free to those in need. But while people who come here can get refuge from hunger, they can't get a break from the cold.
It's cold and damp, and I don't really want to be here, but I love being here.
At the building on Towers and Market Streets in downtown Anderson, there's no heat in the winter and no air in the summer, at times making it hard on volunteers and those who come here for help.
Just a break from the elements would be amazing.
Those who run the organization aren't even hoping for central heating and air, just some heaters and fans to make the place more comfortable for those they serve.
This is the only home some people will know. And so we can, you know, friends, family, we might be the only person that's listened to them all day.
To have a warm place for the kids to play would be nice. And just so that they get to experience something outside of school that's warm and safe to play, because a lot of places are not safe for them to play.
Neither the cold nor the heat will stop these volunteers from working, but it might just make their jobs a little easier.
And if you would like some more information on how you can help the Lot Project, you can go to our website, WYFF4.com. Just go to the On TV tab. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in Anderson.